Okay, today's August 23rd on the Gettysburg Railroad here, getting ready to do a special photographer's ramble to Mount Holly Spring. Just arrived here about 10 minutes ago. I was supposed to leave about this point. Run a little bit behind. Shot of the ex-Reading Gettysburg Station. Quick grab shot of the station here on the side. People waiting.
water in the trenches, so don't be around. Part of this was weekend to find Dwight Eisenhower fly fishing with Joseph. Dwight was a local Gettysburg. After he left
request here on our trip to pick up some freight cars. These are the units that are pulling our train.
Trying to make our climb and we'll fit great here. they had more their freight cars on behind or in front, put more tonnage on them. Okay, we're stopped here at Garner's. First photo run by for the excursion. We're looking here in the foreground, the old ex Redding Garner station on the Gettysburg branch. Thank you.
outside the Dwight Haddonville Station. On the right, after leaving Gardner, the track, make a sharp left, turn to the Ramanov, and then follow the valley. Haddonville Station is located on the outside of that curve, approximately 140 feet above the Bermudian Creek. This track is still completing Haddonville Station.
This area is known as Peach Glen.
Watch out for branches.
50. Second run by Hunter's Run.
back, however, to don the DC right away. At this point, we traveled on local Southern Passageway to get to Henderson at a point called Carlisle Junction. The line from Winter's Run to Carlisle Junction and under the local Southern to Carlisle proper. Was the original South Mountain Iron and Railroad Company Incorporated in 1864 and continued in 1870. The line was terminated at Pine Grove Furnace. By 1872, the line had two scheduled passenger trains from Carlisle to Pine Grove. In Carlisle, the Gettysburg and Northern Railroad interchanged with the Cumberland Valley Railroad, which was later acquired by the Pennsylvania Railroad. At a point referred to as Gettysburg Junction, the G&H had operating rights for a passenger train into Harrisburg. The Carlisle Junction had a present interchange point. The G&H interchanged with the Philadelphia and Reading Railroad, which later became the Reading Railroad. Along with the MS main line, the Carlisle Junction serves another old Reading depot still in use by MS maintenance of Waitree. The original Gettysburg and Harrisburg Railway Station on Mount Holly Springs is located south of Pine Street before the railroad over that Carlisle Junction.
Coming to the side, starting yard of Mount Holly Springs here. Over permit the last trip to Route 191, engine number 76.
Along the remaining distance, north of Road Street to Carlisle, you can still see the remains of the trestle, culverts, and railroad right of way. The real estate was sold in the trestle moved north of GT, cut for the no road after the great 1972 flood. So we will be doing a run around here, but because we're on NS track right, we will not be able to allow you off the train.
So now we're on the return leg, miles below where we started back from Mount Holly Springs. Stop here at the crossing. They have the flag. It's too busy a highway.
Thank you. Thank you.
now and backing up again for another run by Peach Plant Orchard.